these guys.
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
What type of machines do they build here? They must be huge.
There's no way.
We got.
Shit. My soldiers. No way to go.
Too easy to kill.
We don't have the bodies to do a thorough sweep of an area this big.
What the hell happened here? It's like this place was abandoned.
Damn!
Contact!
Thank you.
even if anything survived that. It's not like this swamp wouldn't kill him.
Okay, if anyone's still alive, Stone wants them dead. So keep looking.
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Man, if I told you what they were up to out here, you wouldn't believe me.
Bad day to be them. Nothing's alive after all that.
We gotta...
Same on my side. Nothing happening.
Ah, shit! We don't have the numbers to search an area this big.
I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
Look for blood trails. We may have survivors. Yeah, who am I kidding? Those assholes are dead.
Let's keep looking. If anyone's still breathing, Herzog's gonna want to have a nice little chat with
them. I don't see anything walking away from these wrecks. They're all definitely dead.
Just keep looking. Our job is to find anyone who might have survived. It'll take forever. This place is huge. What do you think that crazy hangar was for?
Something really big and
hey, there's
really
no way
cool.
Anyone could survive a crash like that.
Enemy contact!
There's gotta be somebody.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Just smoked the ghost, first kill of the day. These guys eat shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all.
Like... God, it's Jesus!
Oh, man.
watching it.
There's a lot of folks still have to pull these long
shit. What are they using it for?
At least they weren't still trying to kill us.
Here it is.
I saw a bus full of Syrian civilians get hit with a JDAM.
Yeah. No sign of survivors so far.
We have to sweep this whole area to call it clear. Keep searching.
Why do we gotta do the cleanup detail? I mean, even if someone survived that shit, which there's no way they did, I'm pretty sure they ain't gonna last.
Whatever, Jerry. You're gonna learn that the only thing you can on is that bad nothing follows. Don't think for a second that someone couldn't have gotten lucky.
No activity here.
Yeah, I'm also clear.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Go sleep out.
You ever see this one?
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
No, what's Erewhon?
The cave. So we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You're the one in charge here.
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our labs, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skel advertised.
Where can I find J-Skel?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, Cassie are wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
you ever see this coming?
What's going down out there since Sigrid Bloom's broadcast went out?
A group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
Holt. Hey. How are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
You just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. You just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right? Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use.
Go.
Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help. How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he is a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
Weaver was a good man.
I'll say. He didn't take a dump without checking his gear.
He didn't take any chances.
How'd he do it?
Don't.
How did he do it?
Like he was some... rap...
backstabbing piece of shit.
I wonder if Midas made it.
That dude crossed the border outside Juarez, blackout drunk in ranger panties and flip-flops. If anyone can hold it together out here, it's him.
God, remember that.
If he's out there, we got a shot.
Maybe.
Give me the three of us. You, me, Midas. We'll find that piece of shit, Walker. Run him right into the ground. We got to. For Weaver.
You're not exactly in fighting shape. Are you even gonna be able to walk again?
I better. This ain't no way for me to go out.
Get some rest, pal. Later, brother.
Later.
You ever see this coming?
Y'all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, others have survived here, and I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are four different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your 3 sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7 target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, the teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire, from close distance shotgun wielding all the way to long distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, Ghosts.
You ready for this fight? Think we'd end up here? Ready for this fight? You ever see yourself doing this? You ever see yourself doing this?
We need to help out our sick people, but we need to make sure that we stay helpful. So use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
Drones? Drones? They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
How's your pal?
Hold it up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him? You got a mean look in your eye. You got big...
Know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers...
I'm not running, Mats. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen click...
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
There are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look. I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders...
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of the test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our veins. We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain they've caused.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
This is how things were gonna go in Sentinel. Okay.
Ready for this fight?
numbers here, Joe.
Ever see this come up there?
Go sleep.
Let's do it. Regroup on me.
Got it. Here we come.
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Madge Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these boats back to that ship, and I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Take cover!
Got company. Stay sharp. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Fight! They know we're here. I got your six. Hostile in sight. There. Area sit on your toes, everyone. We've got hostiles in the area. We're gonna have bad guys on us. I'll help.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing village you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
got a hostile.
Stay right where you are.
Roger. We're holding here. Got a hostile position there.
Hey!
Outstanding.
Get some.
I'm always ready.
Any intel we can find.
I think we should bivouac.
need to gather any intelligence we can find.
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and once only. Where is Walker?
You heard it all. There's nothing left to tell you.
Get to my position.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Hold.
Copy. We'll stay put.
Stay switched on. Be ready for anything.
Roger. Keep your eyes open for any intel.
On the objective. Hostile identified. Over there.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Roger. Moving to the target. Got a hostile position there.
Prepared to fire.
I don't envy him.
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
More firepower, fix it. I ain't complaining.
Target hit.
Thank you.
over there. Combat drones out.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Target hit.
Lit one of them up. Clear this sector. Regrouping on you.
Batteries out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Drone in the air. Roger that. Moving now.
Moving to position.
Eyes on a wolf. Got the wolf, boss. Maneuvering in position. I have eyes on the wolf. Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
hostile identified. Over there. Moving in. Copy, boss. Moving there. Good to go. Target identified. Hostile down, Coast Lead.
Nice shooting. Oh! Lay it on him.
Roger that.
There. Hostiles hit. Don't let her rip. Over the contact. Open up.
They're on us. Engage hostiles.
Contact. Go ahead, Ghost Lead. You need to find some cover.
Drones airborne.
Eyes on hostile. I'll come heal you. In the fight.
Thanks.
Jenna, negative contact here. Combat drone's battery is drained.
Nothing. I haven't seen anything.
Moving in on hostile. Ready to shoot.
Not a damn.
What? Got hostile! Hostile!
Good hits.
Ooh, you got a gift!
You want to drink water, bud?